My name is Rodrigo. It's my third time here, so I'm pretty comfortable because I feel part of the Voice Sound family. And I will say something about what Tony said. I have the Brazilian accent. English is not my first language, but my English is better than Joyce Barney's Portuguese. But I used to be very shy in Brazil. I'm going to tell a story. Once upon a time in Brazil, long time ago, I was a fat kid, very shy, and raised in Brazil from an Italian family, you have two options as a sport. You play soccer or you play soccer. Was my dad's passion, soccer, so I tried to play soccer. I sucked at soccer. I was always in the bench. I think the coach used to put me in the last 2 minutes because he felt bad for me. But I was very insecure. I did have one very glorious moment in my soccer career. Do you know when the coach does some substitution in the last minute just to gain more extra time? It was the final match of the state championship, 9-10 years old. And he put me in the last minute. I think I was running. The game was even tied 2. I was running, looking at him, and suddenly the guy kicked the ball. I don't know how. Hit on me and was goal. I scored the championship goal. People care me. I was like, that's the worst day of my life. But the day after, it didn't change. I'm still insecure, and I used to shrink myself because I wasn't confident. I wasn't comfortable in something that I wasn't good. So once I get older, 16, 17, my soccer dream have to finish. And then I went to the gym just to lift weights, and I saw a jiu-jitsu class, and I said, oh, let me try that. And my professor, his name is Daniel Grace. One of these days, he met me at some MMA show, and he told me this story. It was funny. He said in the beginning, he had to lean his head next to me to hear my voice. He couldn't even hear what I talked. And he said 1 month later, 2 months later, he was walking the stairs to go to the class, and he saw some kid, because yesterday I tapped 2 times, last week I tapped 3 times, and he said, wait a minute. I know this voice. Whoa, it's Rodrigo, he's making progress, he's not shy anymore. But what happened is I saw myself in something that I did good. So that's what built my confidence, but took years. And what I want to say is, I had to find myself doing something that I actually do good, to don't be shy, to don't shrink myself, to become confident. So what I have to tell you today is, don't shrink yourself, even if you're not good in any situation, in something. God gave you a life, as anybody else, so make the best of your life, and be confident. You can be the best in anything you tell yourself you're going to be. As long as you work hard, you can be the best. So, like I said, I used to be a shy, fat kid, not a confident fat adult. Tony knows I'm overweight now, but that's my advice for you, because my third time here, now I'm in my comfortable zone. Now I feel confident here. So I guess I'm killing the English tonight, right? The first time, I will admit, the first time I was shy, so maybe you couldn't hear me in the back, but now I feel good here. So that's what I have to tell all of you. Be confident. When you wake up in the morning, look at the mirror and say, I can do. Nobody's better than me. Of course, you have to respect everybody. But be aware that you are capable to do whatever you want. Okay? Make sure before you look at the mirror and do that, brush your hair and wash your face. You don't break some mirrors here. But that's it. Be confident. And you guys have everybody here to support you. And I think you guys have a very, very big perspective ahead of you.